Hey guys, happy Good Friday. How are we this morning? Sun's shining here, so that's a good thing. We are doing Mix It Up, Good Friday, Easter style. So, we got some fun for you today, so let's get warmed up and we'll get moving. March it out for me. March it wide. Step touch, right and left. I'm trying to get the screen situated so I can see you if you're here. Right now I can't chat with you. Give me 2 steps. Keep going, 2 steps. 2 steps, okay, now we got it. Keep moving, I gotta move my stuff out of the way. All right, let's go grapevine, grapevine. And back. 2 more. And shuffle. So get warmed up, then I'll tell you a little bit about what we're gonna do today. Let's add those arms. Jab and cross. All right, let's shuffle with those jacks. So shuffle and give me 2 jacks. So just got music for background, no specific beat today. So for warm up, just kind of go with me. During the workout, beat won't matter. So we're not quite on the beat with our warm up. But it's okay. All right, stay right here. Hold those jacks for me. And let's jump that rope. Just do a quick little warm up. Get the body flowing. Get y'all time to get on here. Let's go side to side. And center. Let's go front back, front back. And center. Good job. Give me that ski step, front back, front back. So if you're watching with me, make sure to say hi, because you're gonna be my helper during my workout today. So I need to know that you're here. Make it double, double. And double. And back to singles. Front back. And jump that rope again, center. Or a little hop to hop, little jog. And let's switch to that skate. Skate side to side. Get that lateral movement warmed up. Come on. Speed it up. Go. Push. Push. Slow it back down. Side. Side. Jump that rope center. Nice job. Let's do a little quick jab just to warm those arms up just a little bit. Speed it up. Jab, 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 jab. To the ceiling, up. Now high and low, up, down. So you're punching the ceiling, punching the floor. If you don't want to jump, tiptoes. Let's go. Up. Four more. Four. hold that rope. Nice work. All right, side to side, left, right. And center. Keep going. Now back front, back front. And center. Four more, then we ski. Here we go, round back. Make it doubles. Two, 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 two. Back to singles. And jump that rope. And let's skate. Other side. Skate, skate. Tempo, go, push, push. Slow it down, push, push. Last four, three, two, jump that rope. Nice job, and give me that jab, jab, jab. Keep going. And tempo, speed it up. And to the ceiling. And high low, up, down. You can just come up on those tiptoes if you don't want that jump. Two punches, ceiling floor. One, nice job. Okay, keep moving for me right here. Okay, so I know, just got a text, Adele's on. We're trying to get her figured out how to chat with us on here. Anybody else on this morning? Nora, hi Nora. All right, Nora's birthday was yesterday. So giving her a little shout out. You get a special piece today, Miss Nora. Okay, so if you usually come to my class, you know we like to celebrate all things, holiday, birthday, going away. We don't really celebrate that, but we make a special deal about it. So, Good Friday, we have, celebrating Easter, we have our fun little Easter basket. So if you can see all the pretty eggs in here. So each egg has a exercise in it. So I have three pieces of equipment. If you don't have them at home, no big deal. So your first one is the disc. Still move. You're moving. Don't just stand there. Disc. If you do not have disc, grab some paper plates real quick, because you can use paper plates for these two if you're on, or a towel even. But disc, paper plates would be better. Then have kettlebell and med ball. So if you don't have kettlebell, med ball, then you're just going to use a weight or whatever you have around. No, again, no big deal. I'm just keeping it, trying to keep it fun. So, we're gonna go ahead and get started. We're gonna do, let me see how many Easter eggs we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we have about 15, 16 eggs. Some of them have two exercises in it. All right, and Nora, whenever, hi Angie, whenever I draw the carrot, I'm not gonna look when I draw. It has the exercise in it, but I want you to pick what exercise you want. So, when I get close, we'll do the carrot exercise, and then you text, message me what exercise you want us to do for the carrot. All right, and thanks to Angie. She is my yearly Easter basket eggs. She provides me with these every year. Got up in her attic and everything. So big thanks to Angie. Okay, so we're starting with some Easter eggs. Then we'll do about 4 or 5. And then we're gonna stop and we'll do some cardio, just general cardio, no weights or anything needed. Get the heart rate way up, and then we'll go back to the Easter eggs. So, kind of like the deck of cards game, I don't know what we're gonna get. I just grab one and read it. So, when I'm grabbing them, I want you constantly moving. All right, med ball, shuffle, shuffle. So some of these moves are the med ball we did on Wednesday, but we'll do them again. So shuffle, shuffle with the med ball. So grab your med ball. We're gonna get over the side. You're gonna shuffle, shuffle, touch, back and forth. Just keep going until I say stop. We're not really doing for time. Just keep moving. So I thought we'd try to still have fun with the Easter basket today, but at the same time, it makes me sad because I'm missing all of you even more today because y'all are usually, we usually have the basket in the middle and we go around and y'all get to open the eggs for me and read off the exercises. So, that's right, one holiday special, Easter style. Let's go. Come on. A few more. Heart rate's picking up. All right, wherever you are, one more time, back and forth. Okay. All right, you're moving. I'm grabbing another egg. All right. All right, med ball, fast feet. So again, you never know if we'll get all the same equipment in a row or change that. So keep the med ball or whatever you have. Fast feet. So we're just gonna get going, run those feet, and then add that. Press out, center. So we did some of these on Wednesday. But just mixing it up today. Same exercises, a few, but totally different workout. Come on. Keep going, push. Use those arms, legs are moving. Let's speed it up. Come on, push, push. Let's go. Come on. Let's go, let's go. Legs are going. Shake it, shake it. I say what you shake today, you have a little less to shake tomorrow, right? Come on. Keep moving. Four. Here's three. Push, push. Two. Last one. Nice job. Keep moving. Jog it out, jog it out, jog it out. Let's see what's next. Okay. Here we go. Med ball, Jack. Okay, get that med ball again. There are more med ball exercises than all the others, so there's a better chance that you're gonna get it. Okay, so jacks. So just start jacks, and depend on the size of your ball or whatever you're using. You can press out and up, you can press down and up, you can do more of a squat, or you can just go basic jumping jack. So whatever you like, just some form of jack. I like the little squat jack. Oh. Okay, Nora, I see you, that you're on Juan's phone. So is he not working out with us today? Come on. Okay, keep going, I'm changing one up a little bit. Press out, up. More, two, and one. Good work. All right, we've done 3 eggs. You keep moving. You're gonna hear me say that every time. We're gonna do 2 more. 2 more eggs. Keep moving, keep moving. Oh, this is a double. Okay, so disc. You're gonna find your disc. So do that first, and then I'll try to remember this other one's over here. Okay. Disc on your feet. That was really loud. Okay, push up with a little 1, 2, 3 knee. I'll turn to the side so you can see me. So push up. So elbows out about 45 degrees on these for me. So push up And then one, two, three on the knees. Down, up, one, two, three. If you have to do your push-ups on your knees, just do here, pop up, then one, two, three. So try to alternate the knee that comes in first so you're not uneven every time. Come on, strong core, abs in. Woo! Keep going. How about four more? Woo! One more time. Nice job. All right. As you're getting up, I'm going to pull the other one out. All right, disc again. Leg out, side. Okay, so you're going to stand up for this one. So standing with your disc. All right, push that leg out slow. So out and in. Out and in. So notice I'm in that little baby squat on this standing leg. My outside leg pushes out and in. So if you have disc or paper plate, you're driving that foot into the floor. Now speed it up. Push, push. Keep going. Four. Slow it down, out, and in. So anytime we do disc, these kind of moves, I always say, three times. Magic number three. Tempo, go, push, push. Come on. Four. All right, the standing leg should be feeling it. Let's go, one more set. Out and in, out. All right, tempo, go. Push, push. Come on. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, I'm gonna grab one more egg. We're gonna do that move and then we'll do the other side, okay? So, just to break it up. Let's see what we got. All right, med ball burpee. So grab your med ball if you have it. If you don't have a med ball, just do regular burpee. So with my med ball, I'm gonna come down, back, in, and up. You can always put your hands beside your ball and then up if you like. All right, ready? Let's go. Down and up. Come on. To your disc, other leg out and in, the disc or those paper plates, stay low, ready, tempo, go, push, push. All right, one down, two to go, out. And in. So is it three strikes, you're out? Four, three. This is a lucky number. Here we go, tempo, push. Three times the charm. whatever. We're going 3 sets. Stay with me. 2 down, 1 to go, let's go. Out, and stay low. Load that standing leg. You should be feeling it. It's talking to you a little bit. Saying good morning, maybe good afternoon if you're watching this later. Ready? Tempo, go, push, push. Woo, let's go. Here's 4, 2, and 1, beautiful. Okay, so break from Easter egg, we're going to straight up cardio. And we're starting with good old classic jumping jacks. All right, we're gonna move from one cardio move to the other, no breaks. All right, I'm getting my clock going. You go, jumping jacks, just regular jumping jacks right here. Go, go, go. All right, just out and in. Remember, if you need to modify, you can go right here. Or you can do little half jacks if you still want a little hop, but not both at the same time. All right, so if you're hopping in with me late, let me know you're here. Somebody like me, come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me, say boy, let's not talk to. So this, we're going for time. We're going for 1 minute. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on. About 15 seconds left to go. These first few moves are just classic, easy moves, but putting them together, heart rate will be up. 5 seconds, then we go jump rope. 3, 2, 1, jump that rope. Now if you need to, give me that little foot to foot, or even a little hop side to side, whatever you need to do. All right, so we did this in our warm up, so you're warm. So pick those feet up a little higher. I'm in love with your body. All right, side to side, let's go. And center. Other side. And center. Front back, up back. And center. Now back front. Back front. To find the lover, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing chores. And keep jumping. Nice job. Come over and start a conversation with just. Alright. Switch. Okay. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Up, up, knee. Up, up, knee. Big movement. Cross that knee. Touch that elbow. Again, we're moving. Modify this one, but make it a little bit smaller. Make it bigger if you can. Side to side. Come on. One more each way, then we're gonna speed it up. All right, so you can, 1 and 2. Stay low, 1 and 2. Get that knee over that elbow, or the elbow to knee, however you wanna look at it. Come on. Woo! Let's go. 3, 2, 1. All right, next, scissor jacks. Out, cross, out, cross. Option, out, tap. So notice my hands cross, one hand first, then the other hand next. All right, open, close. I want you to squeeze those shoulder blades back as you open. Keep going. One of my Easter papers is flying away. I don't wanna lose it. All right, keep moving. Those scissor jacks, you're going. I'm still here. Come on, open, close. So we have these 4 moves, then we're gonna repeat them all for 30 seconds. Then we'll go back to our Easter eggs. So you're getting 6 straight minutes of cardio, non-stop. You stop if you need to rest, but if you can, keep going with me. Come on, 5 seconds, then we're back to regular jacks. 3, 2, 1. All right, regular jacks. Here we go. Right here. Remember the half taps or the hop taps with the half jacks if you need to. Only 30 seconds. This last set will be quicker. Three, two, one, jump that rope. Nice job. Keep moving. Don't quit moving. Even if you have to slow it down, keep it up. Again, pick it up just a little bit higher jump. Seem like you got that rope, swing it around twice. Those double unders. You can do pretend double unders. Just say you did double unders today. Come on. Woo. All right, ready? One, two, three. One, two, three. All right, if you want to, pick it up. One and two. One and two. Same move. Just quicker tempo. Come on. All right. Open, close, scissor jacks. Last 30 seconds. Then we go back to the Easter eggs. Come on. Squeeze those shoulder blades back. Big open. Squeeze those legs together as you close. 15 seconds. One, good job. Okay, keep moving. Heart rate's up. I want you to give me a nice, easy little side to side movement. I'm grabbing an egg. Up, a double. Okay, so we got two right from the start. Let's see what's first. Disc, you're gonna find your disc. Or your paper plates, whatever you're sporting today. Okay, so this one. Be a plie squat with heel clicks. So, I want you to go here, use your arms, come up, release. If that's too much, I just want you to alternate side to side, pulling those heels in. So, you're leading with your heels, inner thigh, here. All right, so you choose one at a time or both together. Let's go. So, you're really squeezing those inner thighs as you come to the top. You can see me, I'm coming up on my toes. Squeezing it all in. Like this, to say, this is where you can pull out your little inner ballerina. Just a little side, side. Just have fun. Abs in tight. Squeeze it all in. Just a few more. Four more, four, two, and one. Good job. All right, we already had one pulled out. Let's see what it is. Med ball, run forward, run back. So we did this one Wednesday as well. That was your practice, and now you're good at it. So here we go. So I'm gonna back it up. I'm just gonna run all the way up to you. You can squat. Or you can run and touch back. However you feel. Keep going. So if you're squatting, chest up. Use those legs to get down. So up and back, two more times. One more. Nice job. All right, keep moving. See what's next. Right, kettlebell, finally, we haven't used our kettlebell yet. Deadlift, so this will be a little breather. Grab your kettlebell or your weight. And just hinge forward, just classic deadlift. So, I want your shoulders back, backs are flat, slight bend in those knees as you hinge at those hips. So I'm just hinging forward, eyes forward. I like to say look about 45 degrees out in front of you, keeping that head, neck, spine neutral. Four more here, then we'll move on. Four. It's like a nice little spot to catch your breath. You're still working. I feel the back of those legs. One more. All right. Let's grab another one. All right, Nora. This is you. So I'm grabbing this one. While we're doing this move, you think of what you want. Put it on the screen for me if you can. And let me know your birthday choice of exercise today. Okay. Kettlebell again. High pull. So you're going to grab your kettlebell, you're gonna swing and pull it up. So from the side, swing, pull those elbows back. So my elbows are back, my kettlebell is flat, then I push it away. So back and front. We're gonna just keep both arms. So you pull it to your nose, then push it away. So pull, push. Using the back of those legs in this one too. Getting that hip hinge just like the deadlift on the swing portion, then pull back. Keep going. Going. Just had someone to walk through. If you saw me, look away. Two more. All right, Nora, you got me something? If not yet, we'll wait for you. Okay, so let's see how many eggs we have left. All right, let's do one more egg and see if she comes up with something, and then we'll go back to our cardio and finish our eggs when we come back. All righty, here we go. All right. Kettlebell again. Kettlebell thrusters. Oh, these are the rough ones. Okay, grab that kettlebell. Got three kettlebells in a row. Alrighty. So on this one, if you can, we won't do a lot of them. I want you to squat down and press as you stand. If you need to, squat down, stand, and press. So you can slow it down if you need to. All right, ready? Let's go. Down. And push. Down. And push. Yeah, there's a sign on the door outside. It says live recording. Do not enter. Some people just think, hey, you don't have to follow the rules, I guess. Come on. Keep going. How about four more here? Four. Two. And one. Good work. Okay, we're gonna go cardio. So same idea. 1 minute each, then 30 seconds each. And then we'll finish with our eggs. We do have six left to go, so we'll make them quick. Okay, mountain climbers are first. So plank position, come on down. We're gonna run those knees into the chest. Ready, go. So plank position, you can be on your elbows or your hands. Your choice, run those knees in. Come on. You wanna change it up? Alternate those knees to that opposite shoulder. So opposite shoulder, opposite knee. Back to center. you going. And cross. Center. Cross. Center. Cross. Woo! Come on. Woo! 10 seconds. Trying to see what's next, though. Burpees are next. Come on. We'll just stay right down here and start our burpee from the floor. All right, ready? Down and then up. All right, keep going with those burpees. If you can, all the way, chest to floor. If you can, if not, just here and up. And you know, if you need to walk it back, you can always walk those burpees back, walk it in, and stand. Always options. Come on. Let's go. When we begin, the club girls always come to the back. And we gotta get our heads strong. And we gotta get our heads strong. And we gotta get our heads strong. All right. Jump across the river. So you got a beautiful flowing river in the middle of your living room or on your front porch. So we're gonna jump over and jump back. Over and back. Now, if you don't want to jump 2 feet, you can jump 1 foot. Over and over. Your choice. And if your river's really tall, pick those feet up. I guess your river can't be tall, but if your river's flowing high today, I guess we say that. All right, burpee mountain climbers. She said yes. Next move, I've got more mountain climbers for you then, Nora. Okay, wide mountain climbers. I'll face front, I guess, so you can see me. So leg here, hold, switch. Hold, switch. So start slow, and then we'll speed it up. So you're bringing that foot all the way up to the hand. My back is flat, chest up. All right, I feel the music picking up. Are you ready? Let's go with it. Come on. Push. Push. Burpee. Mountain climber. Okay. So we did some burpees. We did some mountain climbers. Do you want a burpee mountain climber? Okay. I gotcha. Push. Woo! Almost there. Back to the top. Okay, so our first two moves, 30 seconds, mountain climbers, burpees. We're putting them together. Burpee, 8 mountain climbers, up, stand. We're going for the minute. This is for Nora and her birthday. Come on. 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, in, up, down, back. So, instead of going 30-30, we're combining the move and going the minute. Let's go. Left. Then we're coming back up, jumping over the river, the pond, the creek, whatever you got close to you. Give me one more. One more to grow on. All right. Here we go. Jump over that river. So over and back. Just 30 seconds. Over and back. That's okay. Nora said phone died. So she had light response. All Okay, 30 seconds up. So it's wide mountain climbers. Finish these, then we're back to our Easter eggs. Ready? Let's go. Switch. Switch. Woo! Come on. Push. Push. Almost there. 5 more seconds. And up. Good work. Okay. We gotta get busy. We're gonna go till about 5 after, till about 11:05. So, we have about 9 minutes left to get our Easter eggs in. So, let's go. Here we go. Alrighty. Keep moving. Alright, come down a little bit. Dip, skate. Alright, this will be a good one. Just recover with. Keep going with. Okay. Here we go. We're just gonna skate side to side. So, push, push. So staying up, just using the feet, but I want you to twist that body, push those arms across. Come on. All right, speed it up a little bit. Keep going. Four more. Four, three, two, and one. Excellent work. All right, keep moving. Always. My son liked this one. He helped me put my papers in. Can you see? Little dinosaur. There you go. He helped me build my papers. He thought the dinosaur one was pretty cool last night. Okay, med ball, lunge with a twist. So pick up the ball, your weight. We're just gonna stay in place and alternate lunge and twist. So twist that ball over that front knee. So as you lunge forward, the knee that comes forward, that's where you twist over that knee. I've been doing lots of backwards lunges in our workout, so we'll do a few forward today instead. Twist that body, get those obliques. All right, let's go 4 more. 4. Two more each way. Nice work. Okay, so, oh, now we got a cute little lion. All right, med ball, squat and press. So similar to the thruster we did with the kettlebell. If you don't, I have super low ceilings here. If you have high ceilings, if you want to, squat and toss. I can probably toss it a little bit. So throw it up a little bit, just change that up a little bit. Since you can, obviously, if you don't have a ball and you have a weight, you're just gonna press. So squat and press. Get low, press. If you don't have a ball or weight or anything, you can do just squat jumps. Squat low and then just explode up. Keep going, a few more. How about 4? 2 and 1. All right. Stay moving. We're down to 3. All right. Kettlebell swings. So grab kettlebell or your weight, whatever you have, and let's swing. Down and up. Core tight. Squeeze those glutes. You're hinging at the hips, squeeze the glutes up. Squeeze the glutes as you go up. Keep going. Thank you. four more. Four. Two. And one. Excellent job. All right. Last two. Disc burpees. All right. Always burpees, always burpees. So paper plates or your disc or just your body. Here we go. Down, back, up. Give me a clap overhead. Let's go, four more. Two more. We got one more egg to go. All right, last egg. A cute little pink bunny with the cute little teeth. All right, let's see. Med ball, plank roll. Okay, so we'll end with some core. That'd be nice, kind of cool it down a little bit. So, grab your ball. You're going to get in plank position. You're gonna have the ball underneath one hand. You're gonna go hold it, and then just roll it to the other side. If you don't have a ball, you can tap shoulder, up to you. Just kind of go off center force in your core to stabilize you in the middle. Keep going. We are almost done. Y'all rocking it today. Easter style workout. Tried to make it a little fun. Again, trying to make things seem as normal as possible. Even though missing our key ingredient, you, but we had the Easter eggs. So hopefully you enjoyed that today. Let's go four more. Two. Last one. Nice job. All right, just where you are right here, just step back in those legs. Just set it back since we're already down on the floor. I'm really missing you because y'all are the ones who usually come pick up my Easter eggs for me. Now I gotta pick them all up by myself. All right, push the hips one way, arms the other. And other side. And back to center. All right, go ahead and come up on your hands and your toes. And nice and easy, hands above your knees. Roll it up through the back. Roll those shoulders back. Give me a deep breath in. Inhale up. Exhale. One more time up. And exhale. Guys, you did awesome. Have a great weekend. Happy Easter. I still miss you, but I'll be back with you next Monday, Wednesday, Friday. I'll see you then. Bye.